A new federal mandate means big business for a local company. You'll see nutrition labels on everything from ground beef to chicken, pork, and lamb. That's a lot of labels, leading to a lot of orders for a firm in West Omaha. KETV News Watch 7's Todd Andrews tonight with a story you're seeing only on 7.
Here at Epson-Helmer Graphics, the phrase hot off the presses is taking on a new meaning.
We've produced 67 million labels for this market in the last 3 weeks.
67 million labels like this, and millions more to go.
You know, it's been a lot of hard work and a lot of long hours.
It's big business sparked by a new mandate from the FDA requiring that nutrition labels be placed on all ground meat packages, a mandate Tom Hilmer's team has been ramping up for since last year.
We knew that this had a potential to be really a large market for us. We really saw a huge increase about 3 weeks ago of orders coming in when people finally realized that this was really going to happen and the government was serious about this.
Now, the label-making presses here are running constantly. Employees use TV displays to monitor the machines as they print master rolls formed from sheet upon sheet of labels. Those rolls are then cut and made into smaller ones for end customers, usually grocery stores, which then apply the labels to finished packages of things like ground beef and veal. It's an exacting process on top of a logistical feat, too, since recent orders have been so large.
Had to make sure we had the right people in the right place at the right time with the right tools.
John Otto supervises the entire operation, which has involved lots of overtime.
It's the people that make the difference. They know our customers. They care about quality.
And Epson-Helmer is expecting even more customers in the months ahead. The company is aiming for 5% of what's estimated to be a billion label a year market in the United States.
It's a great feeling.
In Omaha, Todd Andrews, KETV News Watch 7.
The company also produces labels for beverages and cosmetics. The FDA mandate for labels on raw meat and poultry took effect March 1st.